Okay, here's our pop bumper cap. Regular milk jug. Trimming off the extra bit. Carefully adjust the staples to make them flush. Put it in an unmodified toaster oven. Set it for about a little more than 300 degrees. And when it's ready, it's nice and clear. Problem with this one is I lost some of the vacuum because it gave it a little bit of a hickey right there. So I tried blocking the holes with some modeling clay and put some quarters underneath the shims.